Ratchet, what is that ship's heading?
Its velocity and trajectory indicate somewhere off-world. Hold on, I'm detecting an anomaly.
Soundwave, detach! Cut off that light beam! The Autobots tapped your satellite transmission, Soundwave. They know too much. We must work quickly. Make your way to these coordinates. I have discovered an island that once served as a secure Sector 7 data archive. The information stored there could jeopardize our moon operation, as well as the existence of our allies stored in cryostasis. Find this facility and destroy it. As you approach the island base, I want that moon landing information.
As you command. Megatron, I have discovered a human communications device.
Scan it. I must know everything.
Channel 1616. We dug deep into the mountain today. The vault we'll be building for the supercomputer will be...
Firewall encountered. Data transfer terminated. My accuracy is 100%. Megatron, Autobot resistance encountered and eliminated.
Optimus has been busy. No matter. Destroy all that you encounter!
Facility is impenetrable from the outside. A person on the inside would have to open the door.
Firewall encountered. Data transfer terminated.
Thank you. weapons on your own.
Next target.
Channel 630. I've moved all of the moon landing data tallied by Sector 7 and any references of EV2. We've set up a clean room.
Facility is crawling with humans and Autobots. I cannot enter directly. Laserbeak, eject. Laserbeak, enter the facility. We We must complete our mission. Laserbeak, you will find your weaponry to be less effective against full-sized Autobots. Find glowing holographic objects in the base and assume their forms. While hidden in your new form, you may target and stun multiple enemies. Now target and stun your enemy. Fire at will.
Channel 4-2-all. Worked in the control room on one of the volcanic stabilizers today. Smart bit of architecture for the controls on the second floor. Using the superheat generator from the volcano will save a lot of time and energy building the alloys we need. But if those computers have a serious hiccup, we're all swimming in lava.
Journal 451. Based on my analysis of the volcanic activity here, just three of the stabilizers are taken offline. The magma chamber would swiftly build to an eruption. Everything would be destroyed. Let's hope that never happens.
No, keep it going. The delivery mechanisms on these munition presses are still jammed.
Although it's great teaming with the Autobots, I'm a bit nervous about having them here. Keeping the Sector 7 data from them about the lunar landing doesn't feel right, but we have to follow orders.
Oh!
activating stabilizers. System strain acceptable.
Volcanic eruption imminent.
survival.
Destroyed.
Well done, Soundwave.